think your bookkeeper paid for the flatware twice. Albert, stop. Albert, I can't do this anymore.
Marley, I love you and you love me. I know you do.
Of course I love you, Albert. You're a wonderful father. You're great in bed and you're my biggest account. But you're married. And I will never fall in love with anyone else as long as I'm seeing you. So I think you should just work with a different accountant.
You know I'm leaving, Beth. It just takes time.
We talked about it this weekend. Every time I even say the word divorce, she loses 5 pounds.
I'm sorry, she's bulimic. But I cannot spend the rest of my life waiting for you, Albert.
It's gonna work out very soon now. Her doctor prescribed these mood elevators, and she's starting ballet classes.
Well, it'll probably be just like the playwriting.
No, this is a commitment to something she knows can't make her fat. She said when she was writing, she could feel her ass spreading, which is insane. She's got a great behind for a 40-year-old.
Albert, I'm going to tell Mr. Ross to give your account to someone else.
I won't let him. I'll never let anyone else touch my books.
Oh, God, Molly. I'm going to burst if you don't kiss me soon.
Come on, follow me. I know where I'm going. Come on. I've got the map. Come on. Right down here. Yeah, right down here. Come on. Here we go. Okay, come on. Keep up. Come on, you kids. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, there it is. Oh. Wait a minute. I see something. I think I see something. Come on. There it is. Oh, I think this is it. Right over here. Yeah. This is it. This is definitely it. This is the place. Come on. Oh. Jackpot. Woo. Come on. Right down here, kids. Here we go. Come on, dig in, you kid. Here we go. Oh, kind of tough here. Oh. 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 Oh.